My name is Connabus Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows. My father was a Nord Stormcloak officer, killed in action, killed in the war with the Empire. And my mother, a Redguard woman who raised me in safety in Hammerfell. This house is all that remains of my father. It is my inheritance. Yet I feel the darkness closing in, the shadows of a past life fading away, as a new chapter of my life begins.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And we're back with more of Skyrim. This is Hill. And in our last episode, Carnabas encountered what seemed to be a vampire in the Inn of Lost Souls. But, as I have discovered in playtesting this game, if I mess with stuff and like kill characters and stuff, it can break the game and break quests and whatnot. So, he hastily ran from the Inn of Lost Souls. That is part of the Brotherhood of Old mod, which I have installed, and you know, we'll get to it one of these days. But yeah, we left the vampire alone, ran, and now we're here in Falkreath. And this is another one of the mods, one of the city mods that has redesigned a little bit, Falkreath. More vampires? What is going on here? Take this armor, sell it off. Look at this. Oh my goodness, an Argonian vampire. So, from Carnabas' experience, it looks like Skyrim is just filled with vampires.
Going to have to be extra careful.
Hello.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first and the Empire second.
Falkreath seems quiet.
Only inside the gates. Much of Falkreath Hold is wilderness, and there's plenty of trouble to be had.
It also sounds like loyalty is important to you.
I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was because he was a good man and a true friend. A true Nord places loyalty and honor above all else.
Yes, of course. You know, actually, you might be able to help me. I'm looking for iron ore. Do you know of a place, a mine, or something where I could find some? Embershard, you say? Not far from Riverwood, you say? Thank you. What's that? Watch out for bandits? Very well. Thank you.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
All right. Could you mark the location on my map for Embershard? Thank you. Let me see, can I improve anything? Look, fur gauntlets. Huh. Might as well shield. I mean, to improve at one point. Suppose it's better than nothing. Sure there's anything here in Embershard for me to see. I'm sorry, this is not Embershard. Here in Falkreath. I've got Embershard on my mind. Let's go in here.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Very well.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak.
You're a Stormcloak?
I was once, but not anymore. I was wounded in a skirmish up near Windhelm. This was years ago, mind you. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade in Ulfric's name no more, but I still hold with his ideals. Skyrim is Nordland, and we ought to rule it. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count.
I agree with you. You mentioned a brother. Who is he?
His name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know.
All right, then what do you have for sale?
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Barely have any gold, but let me see how many of these I can buy. I'll buy them all. Necklace of light. Look how expensive that is. That's also expensive. I could use this ring, though. Could probably use a travel lantern as well. I can afford it. I'll take these potions. Some elven armor to sell. Sell this gold necklace. Some rings. I hate to get rid of this cuirass. Maybe I'll keep it for a while longer. Let's sell off this vampire armor. Got a little bit of money.
Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
I'm sure I won't. Alright, let's see about equipping this lantern.
Look around all you want, but don't try anything funny.
Okay, now I want to go to Embershard, mine some ore, and then it's time to get back home and work on my house. Make sure I'm going the right way. Should probably go through the other way. Structure. What? Oh no. Oh! Ah! I'm not sure what just happened. All right, let's go this way. That's all you've got to say.
Fight well.
You too. All right, there's some structure over here. Same thing again. Run! Oh no, it's bandits too. Let's get through here. Look at all these enemies.
Today.
kills other things below. I think it was some sort of a spriggan. To loot this man over here. Look, whatever it is keeps disappearing. Whatever they are, I'm not going after them. Oh.
When are we gonna see some action?
It's not that bad.
You wanted action? How's that for action? You stupid Imperial soldiers. You will pay for what you've done to my father. This armor is even worth taking. As well take the boots too. All right, there was some kind of house over here. Watch. go through here. Yes, toward the river there. Is out here. Oh, it's a wolf. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right, I've collected the wolf pelts. It's time to go. People. Courier.
Need something?
No.
Until next time.
Well, at least the courier's not here for me. Okay, so the mine. I think we can get to it this way, too. Remember, I think I killed these people too. I don't know. It looks like these Imperials encountered bandits. Should contemplate on my abilities. should be the stairs to the mine. Wanted to try something. This is a spell that my mother taught me. I know it's not a Nord thing to do, but why not try it?
Now ain't this a...
Really?
Pride.
You worried someone will wander in here? The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again?
I told you, we have someone standing guard.
Oh, shit.
Don't forget the rock trap to break out. So, stop your worrying and get some rest. Your shift is coming up, and I don't want you dozing off again like last time.
Dark in here. Let's see, do I have my own axe? Yes. All right, I came here to get this ore. Check that mall again. 32, 29. Well, just stick with this. A journal. They've had me working down here for days now. It's not It's not the time that's getting to me, though. It's these tunnels. I've told them countless times now to add extra supports to the weak sections of the tunnel. If only we had more of those wooden beams that we reinforced with bronze bottoms. Not interested.
What's this bridge doing down? I thought we had a guard posted outside.
We did. Your eyes peeled. Is someone there?
Time to end this little game.
Looks like there's someone over there.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Yeah, for you. Almost missed him, though. Well, I did miss him. All right. Take that ingot tube while I'm here. Or have I walked past? I need to mine this. It. I'm not sure. Is there anything else in here? Yes. Should do it. Let me just contemplate. taken care of them all. This really wasn't a very tough bunch at all. Ah, look. Very interesting facts about smithing I didn't know. Imagine if I didn't have this lantern, I wouldn't be able to see at all. I've been in there for quite some time. Look at it, it's night outside. Alright, I think we're gonna head back to Riverwood and spend the night there.